My name is Emma Frew, and I am a professor in health economics here at the University of Birmingham and an NIHR research professor. And I joined the university in 2002, so I've been here for 20 years. It seems quite fitting to be doing my inaugural talk on my 20th anniversary. Obesity and the economics of obesity is a huge issue. Rates of obesity are rising and have continued to rise rapidly over the last few years. And this puts enormous pressure on our health services, not to mention huge impact on people's quality of life and their well-being. And therefore my talk is going to be about my journey as an economics researcher working in obesity and how my understanding of what causes it, and more importantly, what can be done to tackle it, has changed over time. I plan to take you through how and why my thinking has changed right up to the present day, and what the future holds for the new Centre of Economics of Obesity here at the University of Birmingham that I now lead. As an economist, I'm interested in the value of what we and those in charge of policy can do to try and alter our risk of suffering from obesity. And so my talk will describe each of the projects that we are working on within the centre. And it won't just be a story of all the successes that we have had, but I also want to share some of the challenges we have encountered as well. The research that we do within the centre is really important because obesity affects all of us. We are all paying for the costs associated with it, and it is therefore our societal responsibility to take action to tackle it. Obesity is also a disease that is fraught with huge socio-economic inequalities, and that has been made much more apparent following the recent COVID-19 pandemic. These inequalities are also getting worse, and therefore my talk is going to be about what we are doing within the centre to contribute health economics evidence to help inform that societal response. I very much look forward to seeing you on the 2nd of March to share with you my experiences, my insights, and to celebrate the work of the centre and to share with you our vision for the future. Thank you.